Hey guys, I'm Dia and welcome to Precious Camp. Hope you guys are doing great. So we are back with another opportunity for you guys, that is the Zoho Off-Campus Drive 2020. But before that, I want to tell you something about our channel. We provide latest updates in government jobs, technical, non-technical and all other type of opportunities. We also provide some of the preparation materials for government jobs and campus placements. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, then please click on the subscribe button and hit the bell button so that you can get our latest updates. Now this company is hiring candidates for the role of software developer for Tirunelveli Education. Experience required is 0 to 2 years and salary is best in industry standards. There are total 5 rounds in the whole process of the interview and you will require a laptop with a front camera and internet connectivity for the whole process. And please don't apply for this job if you are a student and you are graduating in 2021. Now you can view the other details for this job in the link in our description. Don't forget to check it out. Now I will share my screen from my laptop to show you guys how to apply for this job. Again, all the eligible and interested candidates can apply for this job. So guys, we have come to this page of Zoho Off-Campus Drive 2020. Now just slide down so that you can find the details about this company and the job requirements you need to do for this job. Now just slide down and you'll get the details about the process and the 5 rounds you need to do for the interview process. And here's the apply link, just click here. Now for the registration form, just slide down and give your name here, your department, email, mobile, name of the college, total work experience, address, and just attach your resume here and submit. So these were the simple steps for the Zoho recruitment, guys. If you have any of the doubts or queries, then please do ask us in our comment section so that we can reply to you as soon as possible. Thank you.
So guys, these were the simple steps by which you can apply for this job. I hope you liked the video. Do not forget to like, share and comment. And also if you have any of the doubts or queries, then please do ask us in our comment section so that we can reply to you as soon as possible. And also do subscribe to our channel for latest videos.